People whose world is only as wide as the distance between their hand and their phone. Seemingly so connected and yet so disconnected. I have to confess, it's so easy for me to fall into that trap, consumed, obsessed, entertained to death. My friends want to get noticed, and nothing is enough. How many likes, swipes, comments, and views will I get? It's a ceaseless striving for perfection. I've seen guys lose their minds over trivial things. I've seen girls starve themselves so their posts could maybe look like Kendall's or Ariana's Instagram feed. It's the endless quest for enough that you can never really achieve. To be strong enough, pretty enough, smart enough, popular enough. But now I'm saying, enough of enough. Somewhere, somehow, some time ago, I realized this me-centered life is insane. Because there's a real world out there that doesn't have enough. They don't have enough water. They don't have enough food. They don't have enough love. They don't have enough hope. And they don't have enough Jesus. In fact, I've heard that there's up to 5 billion people that have never said yes to Jesus. Funny thing, when I start focusing on their enough, my enough seems kind of pointless. I want my life to count for something. At the end of my life, I don't want people to think about what I got. I want them to celebrate what I gave. Everywhere, powerful, strong, effective, so that people can know Jesus. That's why as a student ministry and as a church, we give through the cooperative program. We want to be more than enough together because together we are more than enough.